Did you know Hindi before, or when you were just, while you were just listening to Hindi songs, then you started to learn the language?
Actually,
because your pronunciation and everything was
the beauty of Kerala is Hindi is taught here,
okay,
from school,
yeah.
And I had Hindi in school and college, and apart from that, everyone used to learn Hindi those days. Okay. You know, there was this private study of Hindi called, I don't know, they used to give certain exams like
Prathamik,
Madhyama, and Rashtrabhasha. I passed out quite a few. I don't know what those are. So that's how my love for Hindi started with Kishore Kumar, of course,
okay,
not for,
yeah.
Not.
Do you have an all-time favorite song?
All-time favorite of Kishore, I have some,
one song,
some 500 songs.
Oh, okay. So out of those 500, one song.
फूलों की रंग से दिल की कलम से तुझको लिखी रोज पाती कैसे बताऊं किस किस तरह से पल पल मुझे तू सताती तेरे ही सपने लेकर के सोया तेरी ही यादों में जागा तेरे ख्यालों में उलझा रहा यूं जैसे कि माला में दागा हाँ बादल बिजली चंदन पानी जैसा अपना प्यार लेना होगा जन्म हमें कई कई बार हाँ इतना मधुर कितना मधुर तेरा मेरा प्यार लेना होगा जन्म हमें कई कई बार कई कई बार मेनी ऑफ दोज सॉन्ग्स यू नो किशोर स्टिल इंस्पायर्स मी सो मच.
I've heard you've also composed a lot of songs and...
Yeah, I've composed a lot of songs. Many of them have not come out.
Okay.
So, they just are waiting to come out, waiting and waiting. So, sometimes these things happen. You know. That's okay. There's a movie called Sita Kalyanam that I've composed so many years back.
Okay.
Still not come out.
All right.
It had Jyotika and Jairam, my friend Rajiv Kumar directing.
Okay.
I did it with all passion. My friend Suresh Kumar, the producer. But unfortunately, with all this, it has not come out. What to do? I did some... I was very excited by what I did. Rehman came and released the album last year here.
Okay.
So that was very special for me because I just asked him once, can you come and do that? He said, of course, I'll come. So he came down, which is a gesture that I can never forget.
Yeah.
Can never repay him for my life.
Right.
I composed for an album called Usele Usele earlier,
okay,
in 2001. You know, Deepak Dev, who's a composer here in Kerala, he arranged that
right.
album.
Okay.
And late, after that, I followed it up with a film called Eni Romba Aragarka in Tamil.
Mm-hmm.
I did one song for that film. And there's another film called Ivar, where I did one song,
okay,
in Malayalam. That's also for Rajiv Kumar. Song called Ore Swaram. Ore Swaram. Eni Romba Aragarka is very special at this moment because that song did quite well for the Tamil audiences.
All right.
It's a song called Eni Nanum Nanilai. I and Sujata had sung it. It's very special because at this moment, because I tell you, whenever I meet any musician, they always ask me about this song and they ask me, who played the bass in that song? That's one question everyone asks me. And I have to tell them it's a guy from, a genius from Kerala called Josie.
Yay. Oh, yay!
And
a naughty
I'm
Josie.
You, it is such a brilliant piece that he played. I want to hear that today.
Come on, Josie.
I have to hear that. It's so beautiful the way he played it. Because it is a gamakam, okay? It's not a normal bass line. That is why people ask me. Otherwise, people will say, Keith, did he play that line? Then I said, no, it's Josie. Ah, okay, that's... That is blowing, mind-blowing that was.
Amazing.
Oh my God. I'm so happy. Because it's so difficult to get that gamak, you know, on that bass, I think. I don't know, I'm not a bass player. But
hey guys, you are goes, really rocking, huh?
The song goes like this, D minor.
Yeah.